Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. Video, I'd like to do one on Samsung's new Galaxy S24 Ultra and the Google Play Store has an update, and I wanted to show you how to do that because sometimes these aren't done automatically and you have to actually check for these. So let's get right into it here. So let's go to settings, and then we're going to scroll down until you find security and privacy right here. Okay, and then we're going to scroll down to updates, and even though here we go again, it says no recommended actions. There is actually, so updates, Google Play system update, and that's the one we're after. And it says the last one was July 1st, so let's go ahead and tap that. And as you see, Google Play system update available, size 87 meg. Download updates over cellular network, update now to keep safe and improve device stability. So we're going to head and we're going to go download. And it's going to download the new, it's actually downloading the new Google Store. And not sure why somehow it wouldn't be done integrally into the Google Store when you go into it, but like I said, this is something that's most of the time 50-50 I found that needs to be done manually. So let's go ahead and finish this, installing update. And then we're gonna check one other one. Okay, well, we need to restart, but I don't wanna restart it yet. I want to go, okay, so here's the other one that I don't know if it has an update, but I checked two of these. So we already did the Google Play system. Here's the other one, the security update. So let's go ahead and hit that and see if there's an update for that one. It's usually no. Okay, so that they have the just the one was this one. So that was really it. I just wanted to show everyone how to update their Google Play system update. And now mine's up to date and ready to go. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.